this competition scheduled for three 3-minute rounds between, and introducing firstly, fighting out of the blue corner. At the weigh-in, he scaled 66 kilograms, coming to my way of team, Fulham Kazan from Bradford. He scaled inside the 66 kilogram weight limit. Just about. Coming to you by way of Farrell MMA.
Seasoned fighter in Ricardo Franco, a welterweight, stepped in last minute. Johnny actually took the fight and held his own, to be honest, against a much bigger dude. Nice head kick over there by Rob.
Several straight in to try and take his man down.
Yeah, he's got a single leg there and he's tripped him over. Nice. Remember, this is a unified rules. There are headshots on the ground.
Okay.
Inside knees to the thigh there. Maybe it's a little bit low.
You all right? You sure?
Brad Conway resetting the action there. So Johnny's got a pin against the cage there. Looking to sweep
that.
Gonna
trip.
Is he going to sweep that leg out? Or is, no, he's got the single. He should look to put his head on the outside, really, to complete a single. Pressing against the cage, using good head control.
And using those knees to good effect against the standing leg.
Those knees
he sinks
quite,
down.
Those knees are very underrated.
Holding onto that single.
He's reversed him.
A good knee to the solar plexus there.
Savile tried to use the clinch there. Now he's got an underhook on the left side. Seems to have his right arm trapped there, to be honest.
Yeah.
But he's pressed his man against the cage very
position.
Well.
Savile goes for the single again. And he sinks low.
He's a complete, but just switched to a double, really.
Thacker, but he's got it again. Good takedown defense by Thacker, and he's now got hold of Savile's thigh.
Yeah, if Robbie just pushes his face away, then he can sneak to his left.
And he cranks on his head.
And, he's
and now we've got separation here. Ooh, Thacker there with a head kick.
Johnny's a bit of a brawler. He will take the fight to Robbie. And the swing.
And Robbie Thacker unloading.
He's caught him.
Savile then shoots.
Oh, nice. Nicely done by Robbie, taking top position.
And Robbie Thacker now in the guard of Savile.
Johnny's left leg on the... He might use the cage to maybe set up an armbar or sweep him, roll him over. Foot on the hip there, maybe he's going to look for that arm on the left side, switch to an armbar.
Again, Thacker.
Closing his guard again, he has that arm wrapped up nicely. Controlling him, using the cage.
Savile trying to work off his back now, did have a butterfly, half a butterfly guard there for a second. And now he's just...
Robbie should use his left arm across the face to posture up and maybe get some shots down. There are head shots. There we go.
Two nice heavy one. Shots.
Oh, and he's pretty swarming
and
in there.
Thacker now is going to town on Savile. Oh, and I think
he looks done. Heavy ground pound. Left hand, right hand.
It's all over. And Savile is out. Out cold. Brad Conway puts him in a recovery position.
Impressive victory there from Robbie Thacker.
That was a furious volley of punches there finished that contest.
Heavy ground and pound there, impressive.
Caught him while he was on the ground and then unloaded.
Like I said, he needs to posture up and rain down with them shots. He did that nicely.
Reminiscent of you, Omar.
Thank you.
Seconds of a run.